What's going on, guys?
As you can see, I'm here at Six Flags Fiesta, Texas once again. I'm here by myself. This is the first Saturday of Fright Fest, and as you can see, it's really busy. So earlier I got my two flash passes, or skip the line passes, for Iron Rattler, but then I came to Wonder Woman instead. And I rode Wonder Woman and waited probably close to an hour. Waited probably close to an hour for that. And now I got off, and now I'm headed towards Iron Rattler. So far, I'm fairly impressed with how it's going. I like that. How's it going?
Good evening, sir.
Was Park President Jeffrey Siebert. He was caught in the middle of the vlog. And he said hi to me. That just goes to show I'm not crazy, that I actually do interact with him sometimes. But anyway, heading over to Iron Rattler. Jacob's not here with me today, but me and him are going to be getting some IHOP afterwards. Some good old-fashioned pancake breakfast dinner. And then after that, we'll probably be on our way. I'll probably be on my way home, because it'll be late by the time I'm done with that. Because apparently Iron Rattler is only running one train tonight. And so it's going to be late, late, late. And it's just going to be overall not too great of a time for me getting home, but hopefully it shouldn't be too bad either. Getting into Fiesta, Texas today was awful. Like, all the way here, there was very little traffic. I take that back. There was a lot of traffic. But there wasn't nearly as much as you would think there would be. But then, right as we're coming up on Fiesta, Texas, on the intersection of, if you've been to Fiesta, Texas, you know this intersection, the intersection of Highway 1604, or Loop 1604, and Interstate 10, that intersection was just redonkulous. So, yeah, it was bad. Like, half the trip was just waiting in traffic at that intersection. It was ridiculous. So, what else should I get to update? Oh yeah, me and my bro, Charlie, you've seen him a couple times before. Me and him, and Chris, you've also seen him. And then one other person, one of our coworkers, Ethan. All four of us are gonna be renting a house from my dad. We're gonna be living in a new house, and that has got me kind of allergies stirred up. You know, all the dust that's being stirred up from that has got my allergies running rampant. So I'm dealing with that right now. My asthma is affecting me a little bit. It's not too bad so far. Not here at the park anyway, it's not too bad. But I'm working on dealing with that. Hopefully it'll get better. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna go into scare zone called Aftermath. This is how you get to go through to Iron Rattler. And so I'm gonna take y'all through here for a minute. Maybe see some of the actors. And then after that, I'll cut off the vlog. Here we go. Ooh. Look at that guy. Yeah, this is all like really cool. I think it's really cool, actually. Oh, there was one thing for Fright Fest last year that they did. I don't know if they have it again. But what they did, oh, yup, they do have it again. You see that right up there?
Wait, can I take a picture?
They've got lasers that interact with the fog. And it looks really cool. And I got that green line on there too. But, woo! Caught that too. Yeah, y'all saw that. And so it looks like it's just like doing whatever there. The truth is, it looks really awesome. So anyway, I think that's gonna be all. If there's another scare zone, I guess I'll walk you through that one too. But I guess, other than that, it's that guy right there. I guess other than that, I'll probably be done with the vlog. Unless, well, there's fog, so obviously it's got to be a scare zone. So we're going to go through here real quick. Woo, fire. There's a haunted house over here. Well, not really a haunted house, but more like a haunted walkthrough. And everyone's going around that way. No one thinks to go this way. But it could be queue line this way is the only problem. Or maybe not. So, all right, I guess that's it. So I'm going to go ahead and go get an Iron Rattler. Be sure to like the video. Subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed. Ooh, man, it's dark down there. Like the video, subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed. Amusement Park Guide on YouTube. And also on Instagram. Go ahead and follow me on Instagram too. And that's going to wrap it up for today's vlog. Till next time, guys. Oh, yeah. Actually, I'm not done yet. So, for those of you wondering about the new ride, this is the first time I've been to Fiesta, Texas since they announced their new rides. I know this video isn't going to go up until like probably almost October or November or something like that, but this right here, where the slingshot is, they're not removing the slingshot, but they are moving it somewhere. So they're going to move this somewhere else, and that new ride is going to go right there. What's that guy doing? Whatever. So anyway, that's where that's... Oh my goodness! My finger. I'm sorry, guys. So that's where that new ride's gonna go. Gonna be cool and fun. And I think... I guess one more thing. So... Well, I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter, actually, because this is gonna be going up during long times. Just forget it. Never mind. Make sure to like the video. Subscribe to the channel, Amusement Park Guide, here on YouTube, also on Instagram. And until next time, guys, we are all clear and out of here. We'll see y'all later.